Ukrainian people are more united than ever. We discovered our nation this year like never before.
Antonina Skobina and husband Dennis Drozdyuk are Ukrainian-American ballroom dancers who put together a somber installation at the Ukrainian Institute of America.
Here at this exhibition, we can see who is losing their lives.
These artists were killed because of the war.
Masha, she was only 15 years old. She was a ballroom dancer, just like us, and she was killed in Dnipro. Her apartment building was struck by a Russian missile.